Hello and welcome, episode 9 of The Forest already, and I want to be finishing the final building of the series, this building over here. And, well, I promised it last episode because right now it kind of looks like a wreck, to be honest, but I'm gonna be finishing this up. I have something nice planned and, you know, we're gonna make this look nice. It's gonna be great. Now on to the final building that we're gonna do. And I was thinking to make this into two houses for a change. I know we got a lot of houses, but it's pretty difficult to build other stuff in the forest. So I do want to stick to that theme, and it's nice to build, it looks nice, so let's just keep it like that. First of all, I'm going to create some room. So we need that gone. And I'm thinking the best way to do this is make some sort of entrance here. And then have two stories with like maybe three houses. Okay, so this is it, the last building that we are gonna furnish. And I think I'm gonna start with the lower levels. As you can see, I built diagonal wall here, and I hope I pronounced that right. And so you can create two decent rooms. It's not too big because the real price is up top. We got a huge, well, at least huge, we got a pretty big type of penthouse, two rooms, and of course, you know, I love those, a nice balcony with I know it's still there, I will remove it one time. I will remove it at one point in the future, but for now, please ignore it. But with a wonderful view. You know I like those balconies. Yeah, so let's start at the bottom. Furnish those two rooms. And I'll show you the finished result in a second. Okay, so the blueprints are all done. I'm gonna finish this all up and I'm gonna show you the final result for our last building of this series. So I'm pretty stoked about it, and yeah, let's see. Okay, so we're all done and it was the final grind. And that's one thing, I'm not gonna miss all the grinding, but the results are nice, if I may say so myself. First building, cozy little room. You know I love those as well. Bed, some decoration on the wall, nice dining area, some storage for stuff. And that is it. I have this little area, which is something I don't do a lot, but I like it. A little, some sort of little transition area, almost. Another cozy little room, a double bed. Why? For shits and giggles, because you only need one. But it looks nice, I think. And it's something a little bit different, which is also worth something. Some storage, well, you know the drill. And up top, the penthouse water collector, private water collector for the luxurious bastards. And yeah, I took some inspiration from the other house that someone built, like put it in a nice line. I did like that look, so I did it here as well. Nice little living space, weapon storage. We got this balcony, two seating areas, and of course the separate bedroom with some armor storage. Again, a double bed, some decorations. Yeah, that's pretty much it. Okay, and that was it for episode 9. Thank you very much for watching. And if you did like this, please consider subscribing, leave a like, leave a comment. And I hope to see you next time for the last episode, because episode 10 is gonna be the finale. And I have something special planned for that, so please don't miss it. And if all goes according to plan, we will have a special guest as well. So I hope to see you next time.